fear of failure can keep you from taking risk. It can leave you sitting there paralyzed into not taking action. And that is obviously bad. But I don't want you to overcome fear of failure. I want you to be afraid of failure.
Most people in the world today, they're so good at something. They get so good at it and they keep winning and they keep going and they keep thriving, and then one day comes, they fail and they can't accept it. Or they're just afraid to know that someday it's gonna come to an end and they won't be as good as they were before.
Fear of failure is good.
Fear is nothing wrong with it, but you should not let fear control you. Don't let fear confuse your destiny. Don't let fear confuse your hopes and dreams, because that is exactly what it is designed to do.
Fear of failure will keep you up at night planning, rehearsing, going over contingencies. Fear of failure will keep you training hard. Fear of failure will stop you from cutting corners. Fear of failure will keep you working, thinking, striving, and relentlessly trying to be more prepared for battle. So I want you to be afraid of failing. I fear failure, but more important, I want you to be horrified, terrified of sitting on the sidelines and doing nothing. That is what I want you to be afraid of. Waking up in 6 days or 6 weeks or 6 years or 60 years and being no closer to your goal. You've made no progress. That is the horror. That is the nightmare. That is what you really need to be afraid of, being stagnant. So get up and go. Take the risk, take the gamble, take the first step, take action. Don't let another day slip by.